It's your girl Melly Mel coming at you live and correct. Yeah, so we're just going to get my second Corona shot so I can be Corona free the way it should be. But I'm gonna let y'all know how my arm feels afterwards. There go my sister. Shout out to Jesse. Yeah, sure. And there go mamas. Mama bears. All right, y'all. Stay tuned. Hey, y'all. What's good? This your girl, Melly Mel, coming at you live and correct. Oh, my goodness. We are having bum, 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 bum. Pollo guisado tonight. Yeah. That means stew chicken. Yes. Let me show y'all. Me and my sister, we go at it right here. That's what it begins to look like. Now, when you put the seasonings and you make it banging, that's when everything comes together. So stay tuned because I'm going to show you the finished touch. All right, guys, this is the way we make Puerto Rican salad. Well, this one's mine because I like just the cucumbers, and my mom made it special for me. And this is for them because they like the tomatoes and they like the cucumbers and whatever else is in here. Here's the stew chicken I told you about. Oh my, yes. Wait till you guys see the finished touch. There you go, ladies and gentlemen. We have the rice cooking. Oh my goodness, YouTube. Look at this rice. It's just popping off the lid. Oh my goodness. That is amazing. Delicious. Look at the stewed chicken. It's pollo guisado. Oh my, yes. And we had slices of mango.
They don't call us just because we're playing.
And this is what we call family time.
Play around. I can play around it.
Yeah. Can you?
Oh. Look at her.
Okay. Felicia.
A todo, digo. Bye, mama. Bye.
Todo. Bye. It's your turn, man.